dare you?
Burst into flames earlier this week while the owner was driving it.
A Tesla in Scottsdale catches on fire not once, but twice.
It took over 6,000 gallons of water to extinguish the flames emitted from this Tesla Model S.
How dare you?
Is a new BYD Han, which is a fully electric mid-size luxury sedan from the Chinese automaker BYD. You can't buy this car in America right now, and you won't be able to in the future either, which is a bit of a shame because we're missing out on some truly amazing quirks and features.
Necessite la garantia, la garantia soy yo. Sí.
Solo san sangre. Cuenta. Cuenta, no cuenta, no ni va.
Thank you.
这个水箱爆炸了，油箱爆炸了，废了。
Yet you all come to us young people for hope.